'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through Aaron's city, not a creature was stirring except Johnny.
Man, I'm pretty.
Mama was sleeping, you can tell by the snoring. After four times today, Jimmy Stewart gets boring. Johnny crept quietly to beds where he rushed. He would try to fall asleep now while the whole town was hushed.
What's that?
Johnny cried.
That's too loud for a mouse. I was right. There's a crook on my house.
A bag to steal goodies, a fake beard, how passe. And just look, near the gutter,
it's his getaway sleigh.
And without second thought, and with nary a pause, Johnny Bravo mistakenly clocked Santa Claus.
Uh-oh.
Santa knew John was good, though as smart as a gnat. He was protecting his mama. Santa couldn't fault that.
Johnny, I'm angry.
Of that there's no doubt. It's Christmas Eve, Pinhead. And Santa's now out.
See, Johnny? My arms broke. My bag, I can't lift.
It's now up to you to give each kid a gift.
Me? Doing your job? How much does it pay? Do I get to meet chicks? Can I cruise in the sleigh?
It's something you'll do for all good kids in bed. Now get in my outfit, or I'll bust your fat head.
Santa's red coat is what Johnny would wear. And Santa's red hat took the shape of John's hair. So Johnny jumped on the sleigh and flew through the night. But he never got any of the reindeer's names right.
On Yeltsin, on Nixon, on Stinky, on Rose, on... Hey, where's that freak with the big glowing nose?